Our ferreting with Georgia, little Faye, Brandon. We've got Duke with us, Brandon's lurcher. I've got old Fly. Got Fly. What is it, Faye?
What does thoroughbred mean?
A racehorse.
Which one?
That one. This one. It's a racehorse.
Oh, they've got a snotty nose. Good, big nostrils.
I'm going to hold that one.
You want to hold it? Yeah. Nice straw to hold it, Faye. He likes, she does. You got one.
Can hear it.
Got a rabbit. There's a rabbit in it. Bang on, Gil.
Good girl, come on, bring it.
Yeah, that's it. Still got it, ain't you, Bebe?
Come on, Duke.
Come on then, you're going to find some more rabbits.
Bring him, Pete. Over here. Put him down that hole there. Put him down the hole. Let him go. Let him go.
Well done, Dandy. Well done, Daddy. Did he get it?
Sammy!
Look.
That's right.
You nick it. You know? Behind there.
Pull it. Pull it.
Dad.
Have you done it?
Here you go. It's your rabbit now.
Three rabbits now. Fish.
Thank you.
You had a good day then, George?
Yeah, got three rabbits. And one was because of me, net dad, and...
You take a picture then, you can hold the ferret. Up here, at the car.
Yeah.
Hey, you had a good day?
Yeah.
How many did we catch? Well, is that three at the moment?
Five.
We're still going to carry on, aren't we?
Yeah,
we were meant to catch five, but we only got three. Well, that's good though, isn't it?
We'll save them two for another time.
I'm nearly
done now. If you've enjoyed
watching this video, like, comment and subscribe.
Thumbs up, babe. Thumbs up.